markets to the brand and that's what they do. Make the markets work.
So I said this, if you buy insurance, buy it. You don't have to, you don't want to buy it, but then you can put that money aside that you can pay it away. Because what we're going to do is say, we spend more money. Remember, if people could afford to buy it, either buy the insurance or pay your own money. Be free riders.
Sam, stay.
They refuse to pay your. Let's go back, Fred. What's your view?
Nick, stop.
I'll answer your question. You answer mine. If somebody is making, let's say, $100,000 a year, and doesn't have health insurance, and they show up at the hospital and they need a $1,000 repair of some kind for something that's gone wrong.
All right, this is enough.
And they say, look, I'm not going to pay. Do you think they should pay or not?
No, let it go, Nick.
Did your plan cut people off at $100,000? Was that the level?
No, actually.
Did it apply to people with $100,000 income and over?
It actually applies to people at 3 times federal poverty. They pay for their own policy. At less than 3 times federal poverty, we help them buy a policy so everybody is insured. And everybody is able to buy a policy that's affordable for them. And the question is this, again, if someone could afford a policy,